No one deserves to die over a video game. Those words from a witness to the shooting rampage at the Landing, which left three young men dead, including the gunman.
As we told you at the top of the news, one of the murdered victims was Taylor Robinson. Jessica Jewell with our sister station in Norfolk, Virginia, spoke with people who grew up with Robertson.
Taylor Robertson grew up in Peterstown, West Virginia. He went to school here at James Monroe High School. People we've talked to today tell us this is a tight-knit town where everybody knows everybody. So losing one of their own in this tragedy has sent shockwaves through the entire community. According to Robertson's Twitter bio, he was a pro Madden player, which brought him to Jacksonville for the gaming tournament. He tweeted about his excitement for chasing a second belt days before the tournament. His player profile on EA Sports says he had career winnings of more than $80,000. We spoke with several friends and family members today who were too shaken up to talk to us on camera, but tell us Robertson was a wonderful son, husband, and father who always had a smile on his face. One man we spoke with played basketball with Robertson growing up. He says he's heartbroken by this loss.
In shock, really. Something like that could happen to somebody that's so, you know, had so much going for him. Good guy. Just can't say how good of a guy he was, you know. It's unreal.
The other victim has been identified as 22-year-old Eli Clayton of Woodland Hills, California. He was a former high school football player who loved playing the online version of his favorite sport. Community members here in Peterstown will come together tonight at Robertson's former high school for a candlelight vigil to honor his memory. In Peterstown, West Virginia, Jessica Jewell, Channel 4, the local station.